Good morning, everybody. Let's start out with our normal warm-up routine. As a way of continuing our warm-up, we'll go through a short version of the Baduanjin. now move into the Yang 8. I'll do this as a mirror image, and then one more time, doing it in the view you're used to.
Thank you.
As we carry on with our practice of Yang style forms, the next one in our queue is the Yang 10. Let's give it another go. Thank you. So the yang 13 naturally follows the yang 10. Remember that it starts out just slightly different. After the commencement movement, we go straight into wave hands like clouds. Repetition's often the name of the game in learning these, so let's do that again.
Thank you.
The last of the Yang forms that we'll do today is the Yang 16. Following the pattern, we'll repeat the Yang 16 one more time. Thank you. To bring us to the top of the hour, we'll repeat the Yang 8 twice more, plus do the 10 and the 13. Can't wait to get back to the class and do this live.
Thank you.